Italian Head Start, Tape 1, Side 1. The Italian alphabet consists of 21 letters. Many of the letters in Italian are similar in pronunciation to those in English. Some of the letters and combinations of them, however, are quite different. Let's practice some of these differences in pronunciation. First, listen and repeat in Exercise 1 the names of the letters in the Italian alphabet.
A, A, B, B, C, C, D, D, E, E, F, F, G, G, H, H, I, I, L, L, M, M, N, N, O, O, P, P, Q, Q, R, R, S, S, T, T, U, U, V, V, Z, Z.
The letters J, K, W, X, and Y appear only in those foreign words which have retained their original spellings. Now, listen and repeat the names of these letters in Italian.
Ilungo, Ilungo, Kappa, Kappa, W, W, X, X, Ypsilon, Ypsilon.
Once you have learned some spelling conventions, you will find that Italian has a fairly consistent system of writing and pronunciation. In other words, it is pronounced the way it is written. Italian vowels are always pronounced distinctly and don't glide as they do in English. A vowel is never slurred, no matter what its position in a word is, and regardless of whether it is stressed or not. Listen and repeat in Exercise 2 the Italian vowels.
A, A, E, E, I, I, O, O, U, U.
Now, let's practice some consonant sounds. The combination of C and H, followed by E or I, is pronounced like the English K, as in key. Listen and repeat in Exercise 3 words with this sound.
Key, key, K, K, banchi, banchi, perché, perché, chino, chino, cheto, cheto, chiedo, chiedo.
The combination of G and H, followed by E or I, is pronounced like the English G as in go. Listen and repeat in exercise 4 the following words.
Lunghi, lunghi, larghe, larghe, dialoghi, dialoghi, spaghetti, spaghetti, aghi, aghi, ghetto, ghetto.
The C followed by E or I is pronounced like the English CH as in cherry. Exercise 5. Listen and repeat the following words.
Ciao. Ciao. Dieci. Dieci. Pace. Pace. Cena. Cena. Cinema. Cinema. Ciuco. Ciuco.
The G followed by E or I is pronounced like the English G in George. Listen and repeat in exercise 6 the following words.
Gelato. Gelato. Giorno. Giorno. Gioia. Gioia. Giusto. Giusto. Gita. Gita. Giro. Giro. Getto. Getto. Giara. Giara. Giunta. Giunta.
The combination of S and C followed by E or I is pronounced like the English SH as in shoe. Listen to the following words in exercise 7 and repeat them.
Sciame. Sciame. Sci. Sci. Scena. Scena. Pesce. Pesce. Sciolto. Sciolto. Sciupo. Sciupo. Scienza. Scienza.
The combination of G, L, and I, followed by the vowels A, E, O, or U, is pronounced like the sound produced when the words will and the informal ya are pronounced together, will ya. Listen and repeat in exercise 8 the following words with this sound.
Figlia. Figlia. Moglie. Moglie. Taglio. Taglio. Pagliuzza. Pagliuzza. Luglio. luglio, aglio, aglio.
The combination of G and N followed by a vowel is pronounced like the sound produced when the words can and you are pronounced together. Can you? Listen and repeat in exercise 9 the following words that have this sound.
Bagno. Bagno. Legna. Legna. Pegni. Pegni. Lagna. Lagna. Ragno. Ragno. Gnomo. Gnomo. Lasagna. Lasagna.
In Italian, the Q is followed by U. This combination, QU, is pronounced like the Q in the English word question. Listen and repeat in exercise 10 the following words.
Quando. Quando. Quello. Quello. Qui. Qui. Quota. Quota. Quaderno. Quaderno. Acqua. Acqua. Acquisto. Acquisto.
Words with double consonants must be pronounced very carefully. Double consonants will change the meaning of a word. You will notice that the consonant is held a little longer. Listen and repeat in exercise 11 the following pairs of words.
Casa. Cassa. Casa. Cassa. Tuta. Tutta. Tuta. Tutta. Cane. Canne. Cane. Canne. Fato. Fatto. Fato. Fatto. Pala. Palla. Pala. Palla. Oso. Osso. Oso. Osso. Papa. Pappa. Papa. Pappa. Sera. Serra. Sera. Serra. Vero. Verro. Vero. Verro. Caro. Carro. Caro. Carro.
The Italian R is always trilled. Listen to the following words in exercise 12 and repeat them.
Roma. Roma. Treno. Treno. Carta. Carta. Rana. Rana. Rude. Rude. Parte. Parte. Tre. Tre.
Now listen and repeat in exercise 13 some typical Italian first names. Pay particular attention to the pronunciation of those names that are spelled the same in English as they are in Italian. Repeat.
Adriano. Adriana. Alberto. Alberta. Andrea. Anna. Angelo. Angela. Antonio. Antonia. Armando. Carlo. Carla. Cesare. Claudio. Claudia. Eduardo. Elisabetta. Enrico. Enrica. Francesco. Francesca. Franco. Franca. Gabriele. Gabriella. Giacomo. Giacomina. Gianni. Gianna. Giorgio. Giorgia. Giuliano. Giuliana. Giulio. Giulia. Giuseppe. Giuseppina. Guglielmo. Guglielmina. Guido. Luciano. Luciana. Luigi. Luisa. Maddalena. Marcello. Marcella. Mario. Maria. Martino. Martina. Matteo. Michele. Michelina. Nicola. Nicoletta. Patrizio. Patrizia. Pietro. Renato. Renata. Riccardo. Roberto. Roberta. Ruggero. Salvatore. Simone. Teresa. Valerio. Valeria. Vincenzo. Vincenza. Vittorio. Vittoria.
Now you are ready to begin with Module 1. Make sure that you have read the English version of the conversation and the objectives of Module 1, Unit 1, before continuing. This is the end of Tape 1, Side 1.